Bindi Irwin announced on Monday that she'll be taking a month's break from social media. In an Instagram post, which was paired with a sweet black and white portrait of her and her daughter, Grace Warrior, Irwin said she needs some time to, quote, focus on the happiness that is my family, both human and animal. In her caption, she went on to talk more about mental health, first thanking fans for reaching out to share their own stories, then writing in part, "To my friends who are dealing with depression, anxiety, and other battles every day, I see you." Irwin added a number of positive reminders like surround yourself with the light of people who genuinely care about you, and remember there are helplines available, before ending her post with this: "Mental health deserves more understanding and support. Instead of being dismissed or patronized, you are absolutely worthy of love and kindness." Hours earlier, she shared a text post with a quote from author Steve Maraboli, which reads in part, "I don't think people realize how much strength it takes to pull yourself out of a dark place mentally." Irwin welcomed her first child with her husband Chandler Powell in March of this year, and over the weekend she shared a Father's Day post to honor Powell, her late dad Steve Irwin, and her father-in-law Chris, calling them all the three most incredible fathers in her life.